And Tim Cheetah is going to call everybody off the field. We will have a rain delay. Sean Marshall can't believe it. He doesn't want to leave the mound because he knows that that's pretty much going to be it for him unless this delay is pretty brief.
As we mentioned earlier, a lot of small storms in the area. Not sure how long it's going to take for this one to blow through, but a lot of clear sky on the radar behind this most recent storm. So hopefully it won't be too long.